Good morning.
I had the opportunity to visit some of your investments. We have to do it today, and we need to reshape our agenda. All your involvement and commitment within our being involved in the modernizing, reforming, and transforming the educational system.
Prime Minister, thank you very much for these kind words and for receiving us despite a very dense political schedule that we all know that you have. Good news, because it will also change very much the picture, that the excellent partnership that we have. And this is also echoed by, you have mentioned,